What's up, guys? I'm heading to West Edmonton Mall to check out their Hair Massacure, which is this cool cancer awareness thing they got going on. Everyone dyes their hair pink, and then they shave their heads and raise money for cancer. And I think the proceeds go to the Stollery Children's Hospital, as well as the Make-A-Wish Foundation for Northern Alberta. So let's check it out. So that was fun. No, I didn't cut my hair, but I did donate, and hopefully you did too if you were there. I think this is such a great cause. They've been doing it for 13 years in the mall, and it's always been fun to go to and check out. Just cool to see everyone come together for such a great cause and see everyone donate money and hair. And if you're in town next year, they do it around the same time every year, I think, so join in, do it, or at least go and just have lots of fun. Before I let you guys go, I just want to tell you guys that I am going to Orlando next week with a few friends. I'm going to check out Disney World and Universal, and I'm super excited, and we leave this Sunday, and of course I'm going to capture as much of it as I can. The last travel vlog I did was in New Orleans, and I tried to get a video out every day while I was there. I don't know if I'll do the same thing this time around. I might go on the trip and then come back. We'll see. I don't know how it's going to go. But it should be fun. I haven't been to Disney World since I was 16, I think, so that's a long time. And I've never been to Universal. Harry Potter World is supposed to be amazing, so I'm looking forward to it. I'm so excited. Other than that, I will see you real soon.